The objective of the DAPA-CKD trial was to assess whether the SGLT2 inhibitor dapagliflozin reduced the risk of renal and cardiovascular events in people with chronic kidney disease with or without type 2 diabetes. The trial enrolled 4,304 participants with an eGFR between 25 and 75 mL per minute and a urinary albumin to creatinine ratio between 200 and 5,000 mg per gram. These individuals were randomly assigned in a 1-to-1 ratio to dapagliflozin or matched placebo and were followed for a median duration of 2.4 years. The trial was stopped early based on a recommendation from the Independent Data Monitoring Committee for overwhelming efficacy. At the end of the trial, 99.7% of the cohort completed the study and only four patients were lost to follow-up. The main findings of our trial were that the primary endpoint, which was defined as a sustained 50% eGFR decline, end-stage kidney disease, renal or cardiovascular death, occurred during follow-up in 312 participants assigned to placebo. The primary endpoint occurred in 197 participants receiving dapagliflozin, resulting in a 39% relative risk reduction or a hazard ratio of 0.61, which was highly statistically significant. These effects were consistent in patients with or without type 2 diabetes. The secondary endpoint, defined as a composite of cardiovascular death or heart failure hospitalization, was reduced by 29% or a hazard ratio of 0.71. And then finally, all-cause mortality. During the trial, 146 participants in the placebo group died and 101 participants in the dapagliflozin group died, resulting in a 31% relative risk reduction, which was again statistically significant. Dapagliflozin was well tolerated in this population of patients with chronic kidney disease, in keeping with its established safety profile. We conclude that dapagliflozin compared to placebo reduced the risk of kidney failure, it reduced the risk of cardiovascular death or heart failure hospitalization, and it prolonged survival. The DAPA-CKD trial has shown dapagliflozin's potential as a vital component of the therapeutic management for patients with chronic kidney disease.